Alright, so the last thing is the installation of a toilet paper holder. Very solid on wood. Not so solid on that. Those tend to always fall apart due to the pressure being pulled from the wall. It's really not a good idea to put it in drywall. So this is actually the better place to have it. That ain't gonna fall off ever. So that's where we put it, right by there. You can sit there and just grab it off. And that's it.